You don't go around the rim.
That's you can't. My understanding is you can't get off of it. I mean, it's just a big circle.
Oh, okay, so no matter which way I go.
Right. Okay. What have you seen?
What's that?
What have you seen?
Well, I came from that way, and there's just one path until just up here.
Where do you guys need to go?
Oh, I just wanted to go around the Crater Lake and then get back on a 97. Mm-hmm. But there was a Y up here. Should I have stayed right, or does it matter?
No, you're good if you're going to go all the way around.
Yeah.
You'll come out down at Steel Information Center.
Okay.
And then you'll turn left, and you'll go out where the booth is. And you can, when you hit 62, if you, which way are you going to go, south or north?
South.
South?
South.
Okay, so then when you get past Annie Creek Restaurant, turn left on 62.
Okay.
And then just stay on that all the way down to Highway 97.
And take a right. Fantastic. Thank you both.
Drive right safe.
Beautiful, isn't
you
it?
Too. It is. It's amazing.
Yeah, you're going to see the Phantom ship down there. You're going to want to pull off into a little cove and
okay.
see that. It's,
take some pictures and stuff.
Yeah. It's kind of neat.
I'm heading down to Southern California.
Okay.
So I got a ways to go.
You're gonna we're heading to Nebraska.
Oh, fantastic. Awesome.
Be careful.
You too.
Live there, it's not that awesome.
Well, you know, are you gonna try and swing by South Dakota? Is that along the way? Or?
We've been there lots of times. And it's pretty, it's the best.
When do they do that sturgeon?
It's all going on now. We've been up there half a dozen times. It's actually only 450 miles from where we live. We've been up there half a dozen times.
So you've seen the four faces of freedom in a bunch of times.
Yes, we've seen
it's
that.
Neat. Everybody needs to experience it just to see all the bikes.
I'd really like to.
Yeah. When the rally's going on with the bike, it's the only way you're going to get around.
Yeah.
The cars are in the way. There's, you know, 300,000 or 400,000 of your closest friends.
So, yeah, right.
But really, to see it, I would. If you want to see the actual landscape and ride the rides and stuff, I'd go after it. We have gone after the rally.
Like maybe catch the last few days of the rally and then.
Yeah.
That'd probably be the best.
We've gone up a couple of weeks afterwards, and things are cheaper.
No crowd.
Like getting across the road here, if you're not going with the flow, if you have to cross both lanes, you're going to be set.
Risking your life, huh?
Yeah.
Crazy.
But it's a constant rumble.
My bad.
Is Oregon the helmet law, do you know?
Yeah.
They are. Okay.
Yeah, we were wondering if we could take them off.
No, you should be protected from yourself.